Just into the KDKA newsroom, the latest numbers on the coronavirus infections in Allegheny County. In the last 72 hours, the health department says 1,017 new cases were reported. 129 of those cases are in kids ages 12 and under. There were 6 new deaths reported dating between September 18th and October 3rd. One person was in the 25 to 49 age group. One was between 50 and 64. And the remaining 4 people were all 65 or older.